Hey, beautiful. We meet again. I'm actually speaking this time on this beautiful Christmas day. Yes, it's Christmas. We are out here to embrace Capricorn season. We are out here to embrace the winter. Now look, I'm one all for a little bit of rest and relaxation, for a little bit of R&R. But ain't nothing wrong with a little bit of hard work either. You know, if we look at old Saint Nick, just for symbolism purposes, bear with me. That man is working, you know what I'm saying? All the way until Christmas Day to make sure that everyone else is okay. Okay, I see why y'all wanted me to talk again. But yeah. So the focus for this Reiki session and this theme will be embracing the winter Capricorn season. I'm just going to get right into it. As you all know, I like to start from Gasho, which is heart center. If you are returning, thank you so much for coming back. And if you are new, welcome. I go by the name of Fingo. I am a Reiki Master practitioner, and I facilitate energy work in the form of ASMR triggers and sound healing. Get right into it. Just a bit on, you know, working hard and doing what's required of you. It didn't even feel like holiday season or Christmas up until yesterday. Last night, just for the simple fact that there's just been so many changes going on. And just let me take a minute to say thank you all so much for your love and your support. Extra Reiki. For your love and your support, thank you so much. Made it past 1,000 subscribers. Wouldn't be here doing this work without you all. So thank you so much. Love you. Thank you. I really take this work seriously. It's, yeah. Thank you. But yeah, it didn't really feel like Christmas. And then I was like, you know what? Let me just stop and take a minute because there's just been so much going on. And I was just like, let me stop and take a minute. So, I made breakfast for dinner. It wasn't much, just an omelet, you know what I'm saying? An omelet and an egg sandwich, I should say, and some chamomile tea. And then I watched the Candy Cane Lane that, Eddie Murphy, Tracy Ellis Ross film, just to relax, you know what I'm saying? Just to take it easy. And it helped. I can honestly say that it helped. You know, like I said, there's just been so much going on. And I've just been trying to operate through it and do what's required of me. Something that's been very evident to me is ever since I've started this YouTube channel and tapping more into my life's work, is that the more I help people, the more I realize that it was never really about me, you know what I'm saying? It's, and I could go on and on about that, but, you know, I'll just leave that there for you all to dissect for your own interpretation. Focus here. Sometimes I always have to stop and make sure that I'm recording, because I have a big fear of thinking that I'm recording and I'm actually not recording. And I'm like, damn, I did all that and I'm not recording. I guess I gotta do a new recording. Let me give you a little some hand sounds for a little bit. You mind? Since this is a little cold, a little dry. I am rhyming like a mother today. You don't get a lump of coal, you get the gifts because you've done the work, you know? May you have the strength and the stamina to succeed and carry out everything what it is that you need. May you have the strength and the stamina to succeed and carry out to fulfill everything that you need. You will be rewarded for the work that you put in. Mind your business. Stay down. work hard, but also give yourself time to rest, relax, and recharge too. You are the goat that stands on top of the mountain. And it's lonely up there because nobody else is willing to do and go where you need to go. Or go where they need to go. Or go where you're willing to go. And that what separates you from the rest on Goat Mountain. And may you be blessed closing this year, going into the next, and the next season, and the next year after that, and the next season. May this blessing have compound effect on you for each year. that goes by. You don't even have to watch this again, ever again. But may this blessing have compound effect on you. And when you no longer want it, may it dissipate, may it leave. There's no invasive will. And even if you don't want it, you don't even have to receive it. But for the baseline, may this blessing have compound effect on you for the years to come.